Hi everyone and welcome back to XGate Dental. I'm Emmanuel Kadosh and we are here to discuss new procedures in the field of dentistry. We'll provide interesting new cases to exhibit how doctors use our products to solve complicated dental cases. Don't forget to subscribe and follow to stay up to date and let's get started. Here you can see three teeth, problematic teeth. The teeth went from a root canal treatment and right now you need to have crowns. So it's a problematic case because you don't have enough tooth thickness for a regular crown. The only thing that you can do is you need to have a post and core inside the tooth and then you can place a crown on that post and core. In many cases, when the tooth undergoes a root canal treatment, you feel the inside part of the tooth with a post and core. So you can later on attach a crown onto that tooth, but in the preparation of the post and core and the attachment of the crown, you remove a lot of the tooth material. So in this case, you can see when you have such big temporary fillings, you weren't left with enough tooth to make crowns on these teeth. So usually you'll have a large chance that the tooth will break down or you won't have enough tooth surface to make a crown onto the tooth and you need to extract the tooth. So what we're doing is we're making the post and core and the crown all together. And you have one of the Zirconia crowns with a post on one part. So you can place a 3-unit bridge on those three teeth with the post, the crowns, and everything, making it all work together. And in this way, you can have minimal preparations of these teeth. And when you have minimal preparation, you have stronger teeth. So you have less chance for these breakage of the teeth. In this case, you can't do this with every case because you need to have parallel teeth for this. But in this case, we have parallel teeth. We have parallel root canal treatment. It is possible to make that. And what we want to show right now is how we're doing it. So what we did is, first of all, we removed all temporary tooth fillings. We opened up inside part of the tooth and we prepared the tooth. Right now, what we are going to do is we are going to scan the teeth from the outside and the inside part, and our crowns are going to fit on the outside and inside of the tooth altogether. So what we are going to have is we are going to have Zirconia teeth that are cemented on roots with the post inside the crown. And those Zirconia crowns are going to be glazed to the color of the original teeth. In the process, when you're making this all together, you can make it smaller because you don't need a place for cementation of different types of different parts. When you have everything much smaller, you can leave more of the tooth and save those teeth and not extract them from the mouth. It'll probably hold better and you have less chances for breakage of the teeth in the future for vertical root fractions or something like this. You can see that what we did is we tried the crowns on the teeth. We took the color from the patient's teeth and we glazed the crowns ourselves in the clinic. We talked about it and I think once to save time, we're glazing the teeth ourselves. So this way you can get very good color correction and very fast in like 20 minutes, you can have the same color and you don't need to do anything or send it anywhere. It saves time and you can see that you don't see any difference. And you'll know that those three teeth are crowns. Thank you everyone that joined in to learn some new and interesting information. Make sure to stay tuned. And of course, don't forget to subscribe, like, and follow. Thank you and see you guys next time.